Hello everyone, Abby here at Purple Cottage Crafts, and I wanted to share with you guys real quick my upstairs room, and we're now moving things in, and my nephew, my husband, put all of these calyx units together today, built the drawers for me, and then unboxed all of the We Are Memory Keepers paper trays for me. So this is what the boxes look like, and there are four in a box, and so we put two boxes basically in one cubicle, so there's eight per tray. So this is awesome. I'm not sure if the configuration of the drawers is going to stay that way, we'll see, but for now they're in there. And yeah, I'm really loving this, you guys. I'm so excited. So my paper is going to be here, and then I'm going to do fabrics and whatnot down towards that end, so it's going to be my wall of paper and fabric. So I'm really excited about it, and sorry I have the fan on because it's super hot up here. But just got that back wall painted today, and I just think this looks awesome. I love it so much. So this table here, this was an original IKEA one that I had downstairs, and Steve brought it up here today. That's gonna go in the middle, so now I'll have a place to cut yardage of fabric, to pull out papers. You know, this will be an alternate space for me to create in as well. And then I have something special planned for that corner, and I'll share that with you guys later. And this kind of stuff here, these are all my like my rolly totes, not all of them, just a few of them, of my rolly totes and stuff that I take to crops and workshops and things like that. All of those are going to get stored in this area back here, and there's electricity in there and outlets and stuff, and that was from the previous owner. He did all that, so that was awesome. And that's the corner, so I still have space to you know, put some things over here, maybe have Steve hang some shelves for me or something like that. And just to give you a look, I mean, we just got four of these in here, so it was pretty, I'm pretty excited about it. And I just love it. I think it looks so cool. So, and then, you know, I'll have something here, and then against this wall, I'll have some more storage. So pretty excited about that, you guys. And so this now really just some finishing touches. You know, we found another old door for my room upstairs. It's originally a pocket door, but I don't want that because I am the world's worst arachnophobe. And so Steve is putting in a real door so I can have it sealed off and stuff and not have to worry about creepy crawlies and stuff getting in here. So that'll be awesome. And then, you know, finishing up around the door trim, just some touch-up stuff, you know, nothing too major. I mean, we're pretty much done, to be honest, except for just bringing up my other furniture pieces. I need to put the outlet covers on still and that kind of stuff. And then I can start sorting through all my tons and tons of boxes of paper and whatnot and purging and doing some destashes of papers and stuff like that. So I am so excited. It's just been a long time coming for this room, and now I'm able to get moved in. And I'm just really excited, and I'm very blessed and grateful that I have this additional space to be creative in. It's got a nice window, which they added. It was not originally up here. And I'm just really blessed. So I just wanted to share with you guys, since it's been a bit since I've done like a craft room update. So this is my upstairs room, and I will film me like filling these cubicles up and maybe doing some chatty, you know, organization videos or something like that. So pretty excited, and I got lots more up there for storage too. So I might actually hang a couple of my old windows up here, so we'll see. All right guys, I just wanted to share this with you. I hope you're all are doing well. Please stay safe and healthy, and I will see you guys soon in my next video. I'm going downstairs right now to go edit a couple videos, so they'll be up hopefully one later today and one tomorrow. So see you guys later. Bye.